just 40 seconds into the ball game this afternoon. Tougaloo stays in that zone. Here's a Draine three, bingo. LD, that's always a good sign. LD hits his first three to tie the ball game. Eagles down from the full court pressure.
And it got the way up to the line. Eagles down a 7-5 lead on 7 minutes with 16:40 to go. Eagles go down inside, ball batted away. Draine got the loose ball, got it to Harper Baker, a little 12 through the lane. Good. Malone gives it to Draine. Draine up high to Hunter Dean. Dean squares up back to Draine. Off the dribble, three ball on the way. No good by LD, but Dean is there to catch the rebound and slam it in. Comes to the trailer, dribbling a long three, and it wouldn't go. And the rebound, Draine for the Golden Eagles. To bring it up the court, into the front court, pass to Watson. Watson left side, the key back to Draine. Another three, straight away, bingo. Drives down inside, hands it off inside, reverse layup, missed inside by Daniels, who had just checked in. Eagles have the rebound coming the other way. Right wing, Draine with a three, bingo. Three threes for LD. Gabe Watson, front court for those Eagles. Watson, left side, he's going to fake and drive down inside, get to the bucket, throw it up and in. He had to fend off a defender. Who's got the looks of a high-scoring basketball game this afternoon. Eagles go up high to Watson, down low to Stevenson, spins, leans, and puts it into the left hand. At the free throw, around playing it in under the free throw run. The bucket of the Eagles into Stevenson, who slammed it in. And left him alone, and Malone got it right to him. To Watson. Watson taking a look at Tougaloo defense. Now Watson gets it back from Malone. Back to Malone it goes. Now right side, baseline to Harper Baker, hit a short jumper. Wing it goes to Stevenson, back to Malone, 15 on the shot clock. Malone comes off a pick, up top to Watson, right side, Draine, here's a three, bingo. On a cold, rainy day in Hattiesburg, here's Watson up top. Gabe back right side, Draine another three, and bingo, he rattled that one in. That is six threes for LD. Down by Johnson, but he lost the handle, trying to go up back with it, and the Golden Eagles have it. Here's Malone into the front court. Jay Malone fakes right, drives left down the lane, and he banks it up and in.
Three, two, one.
Now he's with the basketball. Here's an alley-oop inside, and Hunter Dean will slam it in off the green assist. Eagles have a nice little 8-9 days off before they're back in action. Ricky dribbles front court and throws back door to Draine, who lays it up and in and got fouled on the play. Two technicals, the head coach, six-year head coach at Tougaloo. Eagles to Watson, Gabe going to drive the baseline, throw it behind the back, and he hits Stevenson with a perfect bounce pass, and Stevenson is able to slam that with it. This front court, Watson, on top of it, he's going to fake and drive, give it inside to Harper Baker, slam dunk.